Episode 1, The First Adventure. One day, John Downsy was mixing some chemicals in his lab when all the...
Kaboom!
...exploded. His hair was on fire, and he also acquired new powers. Meanwhile, on the other end of town, Ivan B.B. Putinsky was wrestling. He had just killed his 7th fighter, and he was getting ready to kill his another. Many people wanted to kill Ivan. They wanted to kill him to stop him from killing the others, but they couldn't. They couldn't get near. It was some sort of weird force field again. Another thing weird about Ivan Putinsky was he had the world championship belt. Championship belt weighed 75 pounds and was made of pure gold. It would come in at about $7 million. They were both walking home at the same time.
You idiot! You bumped right into me! Watch where you go!
Don't mess with me. I had a very bad day.
Well, too bad for you, Tin Hat Man. I'm gonna have to beat you to a bloody pulp.
No,
too bad for you!
And without thinking, John sent a huge flaming ball of fire straight towards Ivan. And with that, Ivan burst into a ball of flame. That flame took the fight, and he would always fight against evil and for the freedom of humanity and mankind.
Here comes the dirt bike, 'cause I hear they're coming to our town. They got plans for everyone, and now I hear they're over the sophomore jinx. So you better check it.